Bobby Heenan.
I don't mean to interrupt. But I
never mean to interrupt.
Well, I got to ask a question.
What's he doing here, brother?
Well, I'm with him. I got to ask you a question. I mean,
you're not with me. You had to get in some other way.
Well, I got a friend at the gate, but that's not important. But I got to ask you a question. You've done it all in professional wrestling, so you think. Now you've become a great television star. You got a real hot hit show here going now. But isn't there some unfinished business you've left behind in your wrestling career, Hogan?
Well, you know something, there are a lot of people around here that say, Hulkster, when are you going to get back in the ring? All the kids running around the beach say, Hulk, you're the greatest there ever was. When are you going to do the thing again? But as far as you're concerned, Heenan, over the last 14 or 15 years, every one of your men you threw in my face, I left them laying. So as far as my business with you goes, you never had a chance in the first place. What kind of unfinished business are you talking about anyway, Heenan?
Well, I'm not,
Now, all of a sudden, you're making excuses.
No,
what were you talking about specifically, Heenan?
What I'm specifically talking about
is... putting your glasses on. Get an attorney.
Here. Just a minute. What I'm specifically talking about is if I was the great star that you were, I wouldn't leave things unfinished. I would take care of business. And I think you know what I'm talking about. Do I have to write it in the sand?
I think what he's saying, Hulk Hogan, we saw the cover of Pro Wrestling Illustrated... And on the cover, there was a shot of you and Rick Flair. Is that what you're talking about?
Well, I don't like to put words in people's mouth, but I mean, yeah.
Yeah, I know the brother's on top of the world right now, dude. I know he's styling and profiling limousines and Learjets and all that stuff. And I know I have to live with that every day, but right now I've got another agenda going here, brother. I've got Thunder in Paradise. But I can tell you one thing, Heenan. If something happens, I get back in the ring, I'm going to go right to the top one more time. And when I do get back in the ring, brother, me and Gene is going to be the first man I let know what I'm doing. How about that, Heenan?
Well, when do I get the scoop?
You'll get the scoop at the end of this, brother. That's when you'll get the scoop. And what you going to do, Heenan, when Hulk Hurricane Hogan runs wild on you, brother?
Do what?
We're on the air. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you just heard the comment. You know what they call him on the set of Thunder in Paradise? Hurricane Hogan.
That's because he's a big bag of wind.
By the way, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, we expect to hear from him next week. I'm very curious to get his reaction to what was just said by Mr. Hogan.